Cowabunga, and hello there for everyone or anyone who is tuning in today or in the future.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do some Uncharted right before we're going to talk about this. Okay. Let's go. Let's see. Gotta do something on Twitchy Twitch.
Here we are. Editing. I just don't have the collection on here. Yeah, that's all right. Shit. Biscuit. Okay. Let's put the headset on. There we go. Oh, I forgot. The controls. The controls. There we go. Well, how many are there? Shut.
I just about had it with these guys.
Come on. Shit. Come on. We good? Shit.
We've got you surrounded. Fire. You are dead. Come on. Last hit.
Okay.
Wait, there's something about this.
I'm not done looking. Oh shit, I want that.
Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
Okay. Is to pick out the obvious, but let's go look over here. Some altar. Nothing. Nothing, tra-la-la! Do-do-do-do-do.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
Meow, meow. Very epically, and most of the budget.
Over here. I see him.
Ah, jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Let's see. How do I turn off my flashlight? Okay, I guess.
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Come on.
We're good.
Nothing.
It wasn't done looking. Let's go. Seriously. Has it got the jumpy jump? I'm not gonna be able to make that. I guess it's like a circle around. Droop. Up we go.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
It's not just drink, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Dai Kamu! My dear Jello! Sheelan!
Shit.
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
Okay. I mean, it's a really good movie. Both is good. Okay. We can't. Is that the way I came from? Oh.
Nothing. Treasure. Can't throw this round. George of the jungle, strong as he could be. Watch out for that stern. Do do do. There we go. There we go. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I have not played this game before. I only played a few hours before. Okay. Ooh. Oh, shit.
Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Oh, it is going in circles. I guess I need to go this road. Guess we go this way. Anyone gonna shoot at me? I think I'm going the right way. Perhaps it is. It's gonna crumble. I'll do all this. We good?
That's gotta be it. Aha.
Oh shit. Huh. Oh yeah.
Whoa.
There we go. Ups a daisy. I actually wasn't sure if I was okay. No way. But thank you. There we go. I don't know how I'm making this. Hello. Yeah, I would die. Okay. Shit. Let's try this again. Absposal.
Come on. Let's try a different way. Daisy. Why did I do that? This should be easy. Shit. What am I doing? I do not understand. Okay. This music isn't helping. That was very stressful. Is he gonna call him?
You gotta be kidding.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah.
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah.
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just got to get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Fight him.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Hey, it's only got 5 bullets. Did I lose it?
He's over there. Damn it. He's over there.
Oh, well, shit. Let's see. Can I get them all? Let's see. The hell? Need a diversion. I guess we're going here. But first, gotta check the spookies. Okie dokie.
Figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Here, Kel.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure, we're in the right place.
Yeah, just not really telling me much. Where's the shell? Close the reserve.
Looks like we're in business. Heads up.
Hit. Hey, mother fella.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
Nothing's a dead end if you put an explosion to it.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
I've got a buddy this time.
Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Whoop. Her man.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Yep. What the heck? Don't do shit.
Which way do we go?
Which way do we go, George? Which way do we go?
Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
Guess we go this way.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
What was the purpose of that? I'm curious. Okay. Probably obvious. I was just looking around mostly. But do not go that way.
Oh man. I'm completely lost.
Hello.
Yeah.